Ben, you did better than expected. Look, maybe I was hasty in my evaluation of you. Guys that do good work for me get paid. Come on back up to the fishing pier and I'll cash you out.
Okay, here's how it works around here. The only currency worth shit is rough diamonds. Don't accept paper money from anybody. I wouldn't wipe my ass with it. You do work for the UFLL, you'll get paid in stones. Now, one of my guys, not the sharpest blade in the set, picked up a case of diamonds and dropped them off here yesterday. He stuck them somewhere in camp and promptly got shot in the head back in town. Maybe you killed him. Anyway, if you want those rocks, go outside and find them. The case has a tracker you can home in on with your compass. If I were you, I'd go buy some medicine first. That malaria is nothing to screw around with. You'll probably have some luck over at Mike's bar. All those expat cabrones drink there. Get yourself healthy and come by the front's office in town. I'll introduce you to Kakumba. Get you hooked up. Hey, he's coming out. Hasta luego.
Thank you. Pick up the devil. I'm very glad you made it here safely. I wasn't sure I would see you again. Last time I saw you, you were very sick. Please, let me introduce myself. My name is Karbani Singh. You see that man right there? He can get malaria if else, and that is what you need. I have not forgotten how much you helped me before. I am at your service, always. You are a good soldier. Not like the men who are fighting this war. They'll be gone soon enough. These men and their wars are tearing this country apart.